Fear's a powerful thing. I mean, it's got a lot of firepower. If you can figure out a way to wrestle that fear to push you from behind rather than stand in front of you, that's very powerful. I always felt that I had to work harder than the next guy just to do as well as the next guy. And to do better than the next guy, I had to just kill. And, you know, to a certain extent, that's still with me and how I work. You know, I just go in, go in, go in.
Sitting about 100 stories up, like what the fuck? I'm just looking at it all. I've been right here in Los Angeles, looking like a villain laying low. Nothing I can do but pack it all up. I'm a goner, but shit, I feel the love.
Surroundings only show me crime and violence. That was back when a rapper needed guns way more than a stylist. And that was back when I felt like rappers was true motherfucking riders. But even back in the day when I was a fucking youngster, man.
Shit, I was still saying fuck the,
man,
police.
Fuck the police.
Born and raised in the belly of the beast. I had a dream that was at peace. But I was so wrong, so wrong.
Y'all too wrapped up in the bullshit, I'm biased. Now reality TV is talk about pulpits and choirs. Some of these hoes get less than a fuck when they run in their life story bias. It's the worst when I'm in a hotel like a Hilton, sick and tired. And some of these housewives way too fucking desperate. These bitches thinking fame first. I can knock the hustle shit.
It's all in a day's work.
But that's that shit with potential to make the game worse. Shit is just something about that Hollywood curse. They just thirsty.
Hard times, I double my grind. Fuck the part time. Stay ready for war. I'm on the front line. I'm getting the feeling like it's all mine. It's becoming the only feeling I know.
Only type of living I know.
Only type of living I know.
Only type of living I
know. Only type of living I know.
Only type of living I
know. Only type of living I know.
Only type of living I know.
Let's work. Rich as fuck, but guess what? I'm back to work. Overseas, back home, no time to sleep. I'm back to work. So many people that I love that want my time, but I gotta work. Some of my friends don't understand. Shit, I gotta work. Always talk about what's in the club, but I'm like, fuck that, I gotta
work.
If you really wanna do it like this, shit, you better get back to work.
I'm working.
Back to work. Right back to work.
Right back to work.
Better get back to work.
Right back to work.
fear. Fear's a powerful thing. I mean, it's got a lot of firepower.